Hello, my name is Ronit Madan. It gives me immense pleasure to be talking about and making a standpoint on such predominant topic, which is atrocities against women despite all laws. Well, rape, sexual harassment at workplace, dowry demand, acid attack, and whatnot. We get to hear all such atrocities and barbarism on our daily news channels and newspapers. Well, to go on a very fundamental and ground level, what Hindustan Times had to say in 2015, let me read out that to you. Gang rape in capital city Delhi made a national headline and affected in change of law where the woman was heinously sexually assaulted. Police nabbed 8 men but did not choose to come out about it until a public outrage forced them to. Well, this was me talking about a city, but what happens on a larger scale state-wise? Well, Haryana is the only state having a poor track record of women crimes and making marks. Eventually, either it becomes about public police people not taking any action, or it becomes about a political agenda. Well, despite all such, in a contrary, what all articles and law enforcement we have, what all safeguards we have for women, let me read out to you that as well. Article 14 confirms that men and women have equal rights and opportunity in political, economical and social sphere. There's a Factories Act 1948 which talks about women cannot be forced to work beyond 8 hours. There's a Dowry Prohibition Act 1961 which states that under this provision of Act, demand of dowry either before marriage, during marriage or after a marriage is an offence. There's an Equal Remuneration Act of 1976. This act provides equal wage for equal work. Well, there's a Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act as well for women. This act safeguards women from unnecessary and compulsory abortions. There's a Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act 2005. There's a Protection of Women Against Sexual Harassment at a Workplace Bill which came out in 2010 on November 4. Well, there are so many law enforcement and safeguards against women, but on contrary to it, what statistics have to say, let me read out to you that as well. Well, in 2019, there were 4 lakh plus cases which were reported against women crime, as per National Crime Bureau. Not only on a very ground level, but what international magazine Forbes had to say, that India is one of the worst among the 50 countries which has poor rating in gender equality, pay parity, and intimate partner violence. Well, this was me talking about women in India, but to be talking about cosmopolitan and developed cities, recently a pop icon Lady Gaga came out about her own rape and unwanted pregnancy at the age of 19. She called it a total psychotic rape. As we go back in time, we always see women held at a high place in terms of dignity and respect. But from that Vedic time till now in modern times, there has been even custom and tradition that have been stepped in. But what we need to do is not only legislation and law enforcement against a woman can help, but we need to work and give women her due. There's a need of social awakening and change in attitude of masses. It's time when a woman needs to get its due with equal respect and utmost equality. Thank you.